if it is God's work for revival, not ours, then we ought to pray. Because here's the principle, when we work, we work. When we pray, God works. You get that? When we work, we work. But when we pray, God works. That is why the prayer life and the word life is so important. Prayer and the word of God is to be joined together as a spiritual twin engine for the spiritual life. Prophesy to the wind, prophesy to the dry bones, and see. And the prophet came and he prophesied, he spoke God's word. And then what happened? In the vision of the valley of dry bones, the bones came together, the sinews came together, the muscles came together. And then he observed, whoa, there was a rattling of bones, the skeletons came together, and the sinews and the flesh, but he said, but there is no life in them. So what does he do? That's why verse 9 says, prophesy to the wind, I will put my spirit within them, and they shall live. This is revival God's way.